Do you know this kind of people that look at you like you are nothing, like you are shit? Yeah, let's talk about these people. Namaste, bitch, how are you? I want to know, and it's always a pleasure talking to you. Or maybe you're thinking, why Emerson is talking about this? Why? Why not? Because sometimes people ask me what I think about things. And at this time, a good friend of mine was asking what I think about stupid people, posh people, that kind of people that look at you like you are a piece of shit. And let's face the truth, it happens a lot everywhere. Because sometimes there's nothing to do. Everywhere in this world, you are going to be in touch with people that think that they are better than others. This is normal, unfortunately. But what do I do when I'm in touch with this kind of people? Nothing. Before, I used to think, oh my god, what do you think to treat me that way? Do you think that you are better than me because you have more money, or you have more culture, or because you speak more language than me? Before, I used to be a little disappointed, but today, I don't care. You know why? Because I cannot change people. I cannot change the way that people think about things. The only thing that I can change is the way that I think about things. For example, I try to study a lot, I try to work a lot, I try to see people in a different way, always with a good heart, with good eyes. But if I can change my perception about the world, this is nice, this is cool. This is the only thing that matters for me. The rest, I don't care. But of course, sometimes when I am a little short in my temper, I wanna punch people when they treat me in a bad way. But in the end, I just think, you know, I don't wanna be this kind of person, and I try never let people put me down. You know why? Because this is not my choice. I wanna be a nice person. I wanna be kind of people. I wanna treat people in a good way. And can I give you one advice? When you are in touch with people that try to put you down, that try to show you that you are nothing, just believe that you are a good person. Just try to understand that you are amazing. Remember everything that you achieved in your life. Remember the person that you are. And I really believe that sometimes some people, they have no idea which kind of person you are. I really believe that you are a nice person. I really believe. And if sometimes you feel down, if sometimes you feel cranky, just try to put a smile on your face, and I promise you the world is going to be much better, because the people are going to see you in a nice way. And if somebody tried to treat you bad because they have more money, just think that money can finish quickly. Like this, money never stays in the same place for a long time. Do you really think that money is the most important thing in your life? Do you? But you can change the way that you see people. You can change the way that you see the world. And I try to do this as much as I can. And you know, sometimes people just treat me in a bad way because they think they are better than me. And for those kind of people that think they are better than me, do you know what I think sometimes? Even I don't tell these things to them. How many languages do you speak? Do you have the same experience that I have? Did you ever know the world, the real world, in the same way that I know? Because I know that sometimes people judge you based in the way that you dress yourself. The truth, nobody knows how much do you have in your account bank. Nobody knows how many degrees you have. Nobody knows how much experience in life you have. So, in the end, these things makes only a huge difference for you. And if you feel nice, and if you feel comfortable being yourself, nothing more matters. If you can accept my best advice, just be yourself and never, never accept being treated like a shit, like a rubbish, because you are not this kind of person. Just smile and just think, I am much better than this. I know sometimes can be a little confused everything that I say to you, but you know, I am this kind of person, I like to talk about everything, and as you know as well, my English is not so perfect like yours, but I can try, and if you can understand me, that's okay. Alright? So that's it. It's always a pleasure to have this conversation with you. And I hope to see you in the next video. Namaste, bitch. Tchau.